There's more holiday camp humour in 35 minutes in Heidi High. First on BBC One, Jimmy Savile makes more dreams come true as he fulfils the promise, Jim'll fix it.
And good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another edition of Jim'll fix it.
Thank you.
Okay. Today's productions, we don't have...
They didn't charge me that.
Matt and Hat. We have Kaz the Spaz reporting.
You have to speak up.
I don't want to, in case someone looks at me. I'm a racist! So, Mr. Hatch, what is going on today?
It's all bollocks.
Honestly,
it's all bollocks.
It's all bollocks.
I've tried to tell the judge that. I've tried to tell the courses, but they're not having it.
I'll leave it there for now. Okay. It's 25 past 12, Matt, and you just come out.
Yeah.
So what's happening?
I don't know. It's another two. It's been 2 years since it's happened. It's been adjourned again.
2 years.
Until February, so that'll be 2.5 years.
February, 2.5 years.
You think Ben Loving?
Yeah.
We use that as evidence.
Okay, so adjourned. How many times has it been adjourned?
Six, seven, I don't know. I've only just got the evidence by the week.
So, part six or seven, February 25.
Great.
And they keep bringing you back, Matt, because they think you're going to plead guilty.
Yeah.
It's a war of attrition. Eventually, you'll just plead guilty and then we can do it.
Yeah,
all right. It was me.
I did it. What is it I've done?
You didn't know what you had done until the other day, did you, when you got the evidence?
Anyway.
What is it I'm being accused of? No, I'm not. Being a far-right extremist.
What's going on? Are you... So I don't know what's the crowd for?
What's the what?
The crowd here for?
Because there's a far right group called Patriotic Alternative.
Oh, is there?
Might not be here. One or two of them might be here. Have they brought a banner? Is that
yeah.
PA banner?
That guy brought his motorcycle helmet and everything.
That's what they think.
So because they think it's wrong, does that make them a fascist?
No, what makes them a fascist is that far right group who led by the former leader of the EPN.
Anyone that disagrees with you is not a bigot.
Well, you are a bigot,
then.
What,
because I disagree with you? No, because you're opinion is bigoted.
Come on, just taser someone. Come on, just taser someone.
I think the universe is on my side. Heaven and earth have finally aligned. Days are good, and that's the way it should be.
Do you think it's right just to call people Nazis? Call them scum?
You post up videos of my court case, but never ever do you see my face. Nights are good, and that's the way it should be. Makes me sing, la la la. Makes man go ooh, la la la. Did you see masked men there to cause a fight? Were you surprised at all the confusion? Has my brief conspired to get me? I think you and the girls got it right. Cause now they're saying far right. I'm far right. I don't see colours in a different way. And I'm not a bigot, no matter what you say. Life is good, and that's the way it should be. Makes me sing, la la la. Make a man go ooh, la la la. Did you see me anywhere near a fight? Why can't women have a conversation? Has my brief inspired to get me? I think you and the girls got it right, 'cause now they're saying far right. Don't get lost in their lies. Did you see masked men there to start a fight, shutting down a woman's conversation? Has my brief conspired to get me? I think you and the girls got it right. I think you and the girls got it right. 'Cause now they're saying far right. I'm far right. I'm far right. Don't listen to their lies. It's all
Yeah, well, these people are just accusing me of being a Nazi. I'm just trying to find out what's going on.
They
just have.
Bigot.
They just call me a bigot. Do you know what bigot means? It's intolerant of other people's views.
Yeah, we're and I've just come up.
Yeah, you don't even know what my view is.
No, I know what your view is.
I don't understand this.
With a smirk on their face, they clearly know you. I think the smirk's giving it
if
away.
If I have a discussion from over this side of the road, I'm not going to be able to hear them, am I? Now look at me, I'm actually quite intimidated off. I'm shaking. Masked men calling me a Nazi, a bigot, insulting me. I don't know if you can call that assault. It's handbags at 10 paces. And you're asking me to walk away from them. I don't understand. All I'm asking is what's going on, officer. And I was asking these people, and now I'm being called a racist and a bigot for asking.
No one said racist, you put that in your own head.
Okay, a bigot and a Nazi in far right, sorry.
Because you are a racist, so you just said it about yourself, really.
Okay, well, what?
Listen, I'm not accusing
you. Is that an insult? Are you allowed to call people racists? Is that an insult?
You called yourself a racist.
No, you just called me a racist.
Because you called it of yourself, so you projected it.
So I don't know why you keep touching me, sir.
Can we wind him as well a little bit? Your friend is here, he's trying to start shit.
You see, the trouble is, all this shouting over the street, there's no talking being done. All I'm trying to do is talk, officer. I'm trying to calm it down.
All right?
And I'm the calm one, and yet there's people behind you shouting out insults and that, and you're just allowing it to happen. Why don't you turn around and just tell me calm? Why can't we talk? I don't understand what's happened in the 21st century that people with masks can shout insults.
I'm just here to facilitate
protests.
Either way.
Okay. So is the protest, is that all right, just to shout abuse at passers-by?
It's not a passerby, you know.
Okay, you can have your leaflet back, mate. Come and join the conversation, but, you know, why don't you talk normally? Why can't you just take your mask off and join in a debate? Why do you have to insult people and incite violence? What's wrong with you?